On Friday last week, the Uganda National Examinations Board released the 2022 PLE results. The results show that the deaf students had performed poorly, with only 147 out of the 263 who sat for the examinations performing better, while the rest failed miserably. But why the poor performance? The Uganda National Association of the Deaf is concerned.
We are disheartened, ladies and gentlemen, that our community has increasingly failed exams year in and year out, and the recent release shows that none of our deaf students have scored a Division 1.
The association insists that being deaf is not a learning disability, but the country's education system is partially contributing to the poor performance because it has not prioritized education of the deaf. Robert Nkwangu, the executive director of the Uganda National Association of the Deaf, noted that schools that cater for children with disabilities across the country still face enormous challenges ranging from limited learning materials, limited finances, and inadequate well-trained teachers to cater for people's special needs.
There are many challenges that are leading to this. One, the teachers not knowing the sign language. Very few teachers around the country. And their motivation is very little given the little pay. The materials that they're using to teach our learners are not in an accessible format in sign language. And the few that are empowered are usually transferred from school A to B.
The limitation on schools for the deaf has also contributed to the poor performance, according to officials. They say there are only 28 special needs schools around the country and only 2 secondary schools for the deaf.
The issue of dropout from school of deaf learners is quite too much. COVID further exacerbated this. And thirdly, the Ministry of Education and the curriculum it is implementing has not yet consulted the deaf fraternity on how best we can move forward together as partners. These results are as a result of such challenges, and I believe moving forward, we need to improve on early childhood development and language. The other issue is the teachers in the deaf school. The attitude may be good, but government has been transferring them from school A to school X to school Y and Z. Once a teacher has mastered, has been in this school for 2-3 years, and then after the 4th year is transferred to a different school, and then these learners are introduced to a new teacher.
The Uganda National Association of the Deaf is concerned that unless government doubles its effort in catering for the deaf, more children will be uneducated and unable to read and communicate. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.